Shirley Chisholm was the first African-American woman elected to the United States Congress, where she represented her New York district for 7 terms. In 1972, she became the first major party black candidate to run for the Democratic presidential nomination. Celebrate this pioneering politician and learn more about black history.